Julia! But award-winner Sam Fender will be here, and he will be performing live.
Our next guest started his career as a corpse in the drama series Vera.
And that is where we will be ending our careers, I suspect, after today. Earlier this year, Sam Fender joined the likes of Adele and Sam Smith when he won the Critics' Choice Awards at the Brits, and here is why. Check him.
Oh, that's good, gang, isn't it?
Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, and welcome to the Brit. I'm the only one
she's
clapping.
Because you're trans. Oh. Like
to the Brit Award winning Sam Fender. Keep the applause going.
He's
keep
one of Brits, but in this studio, it's just the look at the silence. You eat the silence. it's been a hell of a year for you. How quick an explosion has your career been?
It kind of went quick, hasn't it, like the last 6 months. Like, I mean, we were doing like 100 cap shows about 6 months ago around the country, and then 6 months later, we did like 40,000 tickets in an hour or something.
In an hour?
Yeah, it was mad.
Are we allowed to hate you? I mean, that's oh my God.
Beautiful.
That, well done, mate.
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Could have bought a shirt. I'm kidding, obviously. No, for heaven's sake. Look at Mel.
Come on, Grandad. Come on, Grandad.
It's T-shirt Friday, Sam. It's T-shirt Friday.
Please, can you not do that?
Sorry.
It's gusting.
Oh, sorry.
It's the vodka.
Sam, do you feel sort of tired? Are you a bit exhausted by all this?
No, not at all.
Are you able to enjoy it and kind of...
I feel great.
When did you first pick up a guitar? When did music start for you? Do you come from a musical household?
Yeah, my dad used to, like, do residencies in all the social clubs, like, up in Newcastle, and... he played all the way through the 70s, 80s, even in the 90s when I was born. So I used to watch him play when I was like a kid in my 2 years old, and I had like no ear protection. Great parents.
was it rock? Was it, you know?
Oh, well, I'm deaf as a post now, so yeah.
How do you go about writing your songs, Sam? Do you like to be sort of on your own? Do you need peace and quiet, or are you...
Yeah, I write everything myself, but I kind of just tend to write about what's around us or what's kind of on the internet or on the telly, or what's going on in the world. Never with any answers, always with just lots of questions.
That's the way
writing
to be.
From the heart. It's the only way to produce good work.
Authentic and open and questioning.
Above all, to thine own self be true.
Elton John's a big fan, isn't he?
He is, he is. He's a lovely guy.
Is it true you've been for tea with him?
Yeah, I went to his house in Windsor and sat with him and David Furnish and had dinner.
Can we drill down on the comestibles?
The baked goods, yeah.
On the baked goods. Were there sandwiches?
Of course
there wasn't sandwiches.
What?
So it wasn't a high tea,
it wasn't like a tea, it was like, there was a salmon start with like a mint pea.
With a staff?
With a pea mint thing.
Was there cake?
And there was a chocolate pudding. There was a chocolate pudding with strawberries and pistachios in. It was like a chocolate ganache thing. It was really nice.
I know Elton, you know, he had a lot of trouble with substance abuse, talked a lot about it, very honestly. But does he serve to his guests? Did you get a glass of wine?
There is nothing wrong with serving alcohol to guests. Yeah,
exactly. Now, Sam is going to be performing a track from his new album live at the end of the show. We're very excited about that, Sam.
Now, as we move on to Monday, big week coming up on The One Show. You've got the cast of Downton, Daniel Mays, Mark Strong, Corey Ann Strictly's favourite, Catherine Tilsley, and Westlife will also be performing.
But now, with Will We Talk from his new album, Hypersonic Missiles, which is out next Friday, it's the very delightful and amazing Sam Fender.
Rock and roll!
She said Sometimes I see.